Jimmy! You still here? James!
Fuck off!
Oh yeah, fuck you. You know what? If there was a rape button, I'd be using it right now. Unless you're a faggot and you like that sort of shit.
Nice TV. Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
Right, come on, I want to go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit.
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to.
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. You know, get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it! I knew it! The mask was gonna slip! The monster's been exposed!
The hell are you talking about?
Hello.
The real you! That bitter, vindictive old man! You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim! How many times... I love you. Look, I'm sorry if I don't express that correctly, but... why do you think we're here together?
Because you're scared shitless of being alone?
Oh, now you're an armchair psychologist. Just like the rest of the city.
You brought me here, Michael. Don't get surprised when some of the razzle-dazzle rubs off.
Well, I thought you'd keep your head. You'll see through some of the bullshit.
Maybe that's what I'm trying to do. If you think you're walking around a town full of idiots with your Midwestern picket fence values, then you're probably the biggest idiot here. Wake up!
Oh, dude. What did I bring into this world?
Have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
Then please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't be weird.
There he is, the friendly neighborhood drug dealer.
Yo,
oh, man, what's
man?
Up?
What's up, man? Good to see you. What are you turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah.
Come on, man, what the fuck? Jimmy!
Just hold on a second.
Oh, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ.
Alrighty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please? So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here. Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Yeah, who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little woozy.
You're fine.
No.
Really, this is not normal.
Chill out. You're just paranoid.
This is not paranoia. This is totally justified concern.
You should see yourself. Stop moaning and drive back. What is the... I gotta stop.
Oh, what was in there?
It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades.
What? You anesthetized me? You fucking shit?
You from yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
What? Right. You're too crazy, Dad.
Jimmy, you little shit.
I'm not gonna turn on the hard sell, but this guy, he's not just a wreck.
Michael, I think you finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. We've decided to move out for a while.
You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us, and try not to get yourself killed. Amanda.
Fuck!
Thank you.
Tracy, baby, you called?
Yeah, look, Dad, we're worried.
I'm worried too. I really want to see you.
Well, I don't want to see you. You need help. Like, serious, serious help. And if you don't get it, you're gonna be killed.
Tracy, I love you. But you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I tried, Daddy. That's all I could do. Totally wants to invest. Yeah, and like a totally non-investment habit forever. I had to basically fuck a guy to get you that audition.
Stop Hey.
Hi.
I'd like to order a cab, please.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Thanks.
Oh, so good to hear.
I'm an architect. I actually helped design the. Go ahead.
Hey, girl.
Greetings.
How you doing?
My new website covers all three of my careers.
Let it go.
You're wondering, hands, grabby head.
Look at that.
Shows the number of who's calling.
I'm sorry, friend.
Today, no respect.
Yeah, it's a fine woman up ahead. That's what's up.
Well, you're rude.
Whatever.